Money-Hungry Visions.
Hey guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Have you ever heard of the 15 most expensive and luxurious homes of rappers? Well, it's true. These rappers have come a long way from their roots on the streets to where they are now, owning massive mansions and upscale amenities for themselves and family members that will make any celebrity jealous. But before starting the video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get all the latest updates, as we are going to make more videos on interesting topics in the future. So if you don't want to miss it, make sure to subscribe to it. Now, let's get started. Number 12. Ludacris. Ludacris is not your average hip-hop star. You might think he'd have a bunch of fast cars and huge houses, but Ludacris bought this house in Los Angeles with more taste than its pump-generating neighbor. The 6,000-square-foot mansion has 5 bedrooms. And those aren't just for show, because there's also an infinity pool taking advantage of the magnificent view from around it, all wrapped around balconies. Number 11. Eminem. One of the most popular rappers on earth, Eminem took his unique style and catchy songs to a whole new level when he burst onto the scene. He bought this 15,000 square foot house in 2003 from Kmart CEO for $500,000, making it among one of Michigan's largest real estate purchases at that time. Number 10. Tyga. Tyga has always been one to show off his wealth. He joined the big boys when he bought this 9-figure home in Calabasas, California, with a movie theater and 7 bedrooms for himself. With an estate spanning over 92,000 square feet, not including all of its other amenities like pool access or gym space, it's no wonder that Tyga's newest purchase is costing him more than most people make in their lifetime. Number 9. Drake. The High Times at the YOLO Estate is a stunning house that was once owned by Larry Pollock, who sold it to Drake for $7.7 million in 2012. After purchasing it from him just 4 months earlier at an unknown price, the gated community of Hidden Hills also hosts celebrities like Ozzy Osbourne and Denise Richards. It was swimming pools with grottos, arched wood beams reminiscent of Frank Lloyd Wright's organic architecture style, a hot tub located near one built-in fireplace on site, which can be used as both an entertainment area and bedroom. There are many other features such as wine cellars, game rooms, etc. Number 8. Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne still owns this incredible house he bought in 2011 for $11.6 million, but legal issues might force him to sell it soon, which would make sense because, with all of its opulent features and 9 bedrooms, 10 bathrooms, 10 including the 3-bedroom guest house, there's no doubt that this is one very spacious estate worth hundreds of millions. Number 7. Pharrell Williams. The rapper Pharrell Williams is trying to sell his penthouse for a profit, but still lives here. He brings together all the elements that make this house unique, as there are 9,000 square feet of living space with 5 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, plus home theater, and connecting it by the way of 3 levels inside which have access rooftop terrace as well. Number 6. Brian Birdman Williams. Birdman bought this Miami Beach mansion $14.5 million back in 2012, an estate which resembles a luxury hotel more than one might expect from looking at it outside of its custom bar-style interior design and expansive outdoor space ideal for parties, or priding oneself on wearing at least $1 million worth of jewelry every day. The 9 bedrooms are all equipped with their own ensuite bathrooms. There are also 17 total baths with the house where residents can indulge themselves after long days. Number 5. Kanye West. This house in Calabasas, California was just bought for $20 million by Kanye West and his wife Kim Kardashian. It has 8 bedrooms, enough space to fit all of their friends. The 2 swimming pools are great relaxation spots after a long day at work or when hosting your next party. Number 4. Will Smith. Known today more for his acting career than for music, Will Smith is estimated to be worth about $250 million. He chose the Calabasas area in California and had Stefan Samuelson design a stylish house that's both unique and organic with handcrafted elements. Number 3. Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre is one of the first billionaires to ever come from rap music, and he spends most, if not all, money on singing or developing technology. Last year, Dr. Dre bought this gorgeous house that has 9 bathrooms and 5 bedrooms, which you can't really fit into 18,000 square feet. He also has a moat around it somewhere because no one wants unwanted visitors at their property anyways, which makes sense. Number 2. Sean Diddy Combs. With a lagoon-like swimming pool and cave leading to an underwater tunnel, this lavish home in Holmby Hills is no doubt one of the most luxurious mansions around. Purchased for $40 million last year by P. Diddy himself, it spreads over 17,000 square feet with its own gym as well as wine room plus theater, comes with 35-seat capacity. Number 1. Jay-Z. Jay-Z and Beyoncé have bid no less than $70 million for a home last year. But they were eventually outbid by the creator of Minecraft. Located in Holmby Hills, their biggest house was built by an Italian developer with 7 bedrooms, 8.5 bathrooms, including 2 libraries. The cellar also has its own tennis court as well as wine cellar. It can be rented right now at only $150,000 per month. So, that's all for it for today's video. I hope you all liked this video. Do let us know in the comment box about your favorite part of the video and do recommend us some topics as well on which you want to see the videos in the future. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. We will be back soon with a new video. Till then, keep supporting and take care.